And I'm going to read verses 1. Read beyond that, but tonight, this had a steward, and the same was accused unto him that he had wasted his goods. And he called him and said unto him, how is it that I hear of thee an account of thy stewardship? Be no steward. I like to read it in the Amplified. Into please permit to the Amplified. Said the disciple, about bless this word in our hearts in the agree with me that God listen to me. I don't know whether you have noticed that. Every time God write an allegation. If he hears it, doesn't take action based on rumor. that well, and within some short time, a little time, you will waste it. Fools don't get rich. No. Go and check. If you see any man who is rich, if it's not a Yahoo man, no. If it's not a ritualist. In fact, a ritualist is because he is smart. Servant of Abraham, he committed all that he had into his hand, and the Bible said that man ruled over all that Abraham had, and there was no need for EFCC, there was no need for ICPC, because to Mesopotamia, he had an opportunity.